Hey, my happy campers. We can read Sims Medieval. Figured out how to play this game, so might as well use what I found out. Always forget how to play this game. First steps. If you build it, blah blah blah, they will come. Check. You guys are gonna see that this place is different because instead I deleted the place and I started her back up because of the fact that. See, this is how it looks. And plus you didn't get saved. Who's Builder Tom? I've never been in this place. Builder Wedge. Ask about help. How you doing? Ask about religion. Let's see my religion. Agnostic. Okay. Let's see. Builder Virginia. Change out. Huh? You have an outfit? What? No way. Sleep man. Ew. Yikes. You still look good. Have a better looking face. Come on, makeup. Okay. I'll decorate this place. Maybe the wallpaper. I don't got that much money, so start playing. See how this is gonna turn out. That's Boulder Vicks. This guy. The fuck? Do my impressions.
Blue dress.
Alright.
Ronquist. Amira. Priscilla.
I know this man. I know him. He's Builder Master Aiden. Or Avin. Okay, so I know that guy. Alright, back to business. Sorry about that. Let's start now.
Pressic one laughing.
Emma. Renif to Eric. Salifan.
Karotne Nomus.
Maybe I'll ask the hand of one of my wizards.
seems odd.
Sorry about that. She had to discuss with herself. Follow Lady Catherine. Catherine Frinkel. It was actually supposed to be Finkel, but when I look back, it was Frinkel.
Guathmo Braylon, my name is Carotene, Inara.
Weckley.
All right. Since this takes very long time, I would get a car or something. Too bad she's bloodthirsty. Alright, let me go check this bad boy out. This cover! Cause I'm earthly! And I'm adventurous. I discovered wildflowers. Collect. Discover and collect wildflowers. Wow. Alright. That's weird. Sorry guys, I'm newbie at this game. Noob-ish. What do I want to do? Okay. Let's go this fight. Wait, am I supposed to? Alright, before I do anything, challenge this woman. Doodle. Because I'm awesome like that. I was going to fist fight her and put her in the face. Bloodthirsty. That was the bloodthirsty casting. Catherine talking.
Vasibla.
I just dropped a metal armor thing on the. Okay. You think you could beat me? Well, let's see about that. If I lose, oh god. Should have put some more muscle on me.
Woman! Slim!
Oh. I thought I was gonna die. Killed you! Oh, she's still alive. Idiot woman. Everybody can see your pantaloons. Pantaloons. Come on, one last hit.
Drone cell,
Connell.
Drone cell, Fenton Grunig.
Triumph bandits could really become a problem in El Salvadoria, but a knight or a spy could curb that. Alright. Let's go collect some wood. Alright, where do we go to collect some wood? Go through the forest of death. don't know what to do on the, at this point. Discover. Yep. Ooh, I forgot to start the minutes. Crap. Speed this stuff up because it's boring. Fine. Alright. Vehicle in certain locations with special functions in the four single side gold post. No, there's supposed to be a sign. Remember this part. Just go find the sign real quick. I see what I'm supposed to do here. Collect wood. Then I'll hunt. And then I will go on an adventure. Cause and then also do. So that's all we're gonna do. Speeding up, speeding up, speeding up, speeding up, speed, 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 speed. Then I'll have to go eat. And then I'll have to go and sleep. And their days is a Sunday, but today is a Friday. What a glitch. Oop. Alright, I gotta go to the graveyard after hunting. Where's the graveyard? You know what? Let me just follow this thing. Oh, okay. I'll go to that location. After I power boost it. See there.
Odie Ruthie. Zoleb Robert.
That's a woman. I thought it was a man. Those people are still a little bit dead. Open it. Yeah, we're gonna kill the Legion. On the path of being hungry. It's like, but me lady, my butt cheeks. You know, not even gonna ask those questions. Why do they eat with their hands? Hey guys, wait one second. I was wondering, how do you feel about this intro? This is the song for my intro song. That's how it sounds, but been looking at different songs in general because I have another one, but it sounds better, I believe. But this is the outro. It kind of makes sense if you listen to the song, the regular song.
It's just a matter of time. Do you recall? I told you.
And that's how it sounds like, because it's like goodbye and stuff. And it was just a matter of time. So that's how it's going to go a little bit, I believe. Let's speed this up. With the caca, kiki. Woo. I forgot to look to what we were supposed to be doing at the shopping. Oh, we were just supposed to go. I did what I had to do. Okay. Yeah. Shusha. You gotta check your safety.
Even Taro's.
And she's pretty. She's not an ugly woman. She's like, I don't think so. My name is Catherine. Nobody bullies anybody. I was bullied as a child, and this is not happening. Dramatic walk! My boobs are the size of nothing! That's actually kind of terrible. I'm like, the boobs are the size of nothing! Alright, so what do I gotta do here? This must be her. Okay, I gotta send her to the bully. Well, guys, I'm gonna end it here because, too much time. So, bye, guys.